fabulous. I'm making jackfruit chips. Sorry, jackfruit seed chips. Here I've got around 6 jackfruit seeds. Now, let us see how to cut this. Removing skin of this. Now during summer we get plenty of jackfruit, so you can enjoy this chips. We can make milk variety, that means a dry sabji with this. You can make kheer out of this, and you can also prepare some curry with mango and curd. It's a lovely dish. We have peeled the jackfruit seeds. Now we'll cut it in the meantime and just keep the oil in the kadai. Make it hot. We can cut it either lengthwise or into small cubes, that is your wish. Accordingly you can cut it. Here I am cutting it in lengthwise. Normally this is served in feast in Kerala, but once in a while I prepare this. I don't prepare regularly because it produces gas. So personally I don't, and plus and family members, nobody eats this. So for only making for me. Now see the pieces cut into lengthwise. Now here I got some masala powder. After frying this, this is salt and salt, pepper, red chilli powder and bit of hing powder. I have mixed and kept it. Now after frying this, you can just toss it with it and serve. shape now. Whether the oil is hot or not. You have to wait for 2 minutes. No, it is not that hot enough. Like you make the normal banana chips, you can fry this. Should be a bit careful while frying this. Sometimes it bursts. Since after putting the jackfruit pieces in the oil, just keep yourself away from the stove. It's ready. I'll take out this. And drain it. After removing the excess oil, you put it in a vessel and just sprinkle the masala in it and just fry.